cells are the dominant producers of significant tornadoes and hail. Not that they're very big. They're relatively small, you know, 20 miles wide at most, but they're very powerful. I always liken them to peanuts. They're very small, but they have a lot of protein, a lot of fat, a lot of calories, a lot of energy.